Hi, I'm Heather at Marfield Farm, and I thought I'd just do a quick video to show you how we sort our fleeces before we advertise them for sale. So this is from Madeline, a North Ronaldsay fleece. All the fleeces are stored in cotton bags, pillowcases or purpose-made bags. So we lay it out, have a good look over, pick out any bits of hay or moss that we can see, take off any dirty bits or loose bits. If it's reasonably well held together like this one, I'll give it a good shake over the floor. Dirty bits around the edges. And have a look around the other end. Give it a bit of a pull to see if it's cotted, which this one is just a little bit in the middle down the spine. So once it's all laid out and the worst of the more dirty bits are removed, then I'll take some photos. Okay. Take a couple of photos so you can see what it looks like, and then pull out a couple of locks to measure the staple length. Get an idea of the variety of the fleece as well. And then I'll record all the information as well so that we can get it all written up online later. and then finally I'll turn it over. You can get a photograph of the other side. And then get it rolled. Gloves back on. Finally, one more photograph. And then goes on the scales to be weighed. And then back in the bag, ready to be stored. Tag back on.